morning, teacher. Adese.
You can now have your seat. Today, I'm going to teach you how to say your alphabet in capital and small letters. Now, say after me. Capital letter A, small letter A.
Small letter F.
Capital.
16,
13, 14, 15, 16,
17, 18, 19, 20,
17, 18, 19, 20,
21, 22, 23, 24,
21, 22, 23, 24,
25, 26, 27, 28,
25, 26, 27, 28,
29, 30, 31, 32,
29, 30, 31, 32,
33, 34, 35, 36,
33, 34, 35, 36,
37, 38, 39, 40,
37,
41, 42, 43, 44,
41, 42, 43, 44,
45, 46, 47, 48,
45, 46, 47, 48,
49, 50,
49, 50.
Right now, I'm going to teach you words and opposites. As you can see, it's right here before you. So, opposite of come is what?
Go.
Opposite of sleep is what?
Wake.
Opposite of cry is what?
Laugh.
Opposite of stand is what?
Sit.
Opposite of noise